who was really out late last night and who got a good night's sleep. So thanks for joining us. And when I put this panel together back in the fall, I really wanted to try to highlight, I'm hearing an echo up here. Sorry, a little bit. That's better. Thank you. I wanted to try to bring a couple of different perspectives together. When we talk about ebooks a lot, particularly in the STM world, we're really thinking it's a PDF or HTML, and we always have publishing editors coming to us saying, you know, we've got this really cool idea, or we've got this author who really wants to do this. So where do we go from here? So we will hear today completely different perspectives. I'm sure there'll be synergy between them. What I'll do is introduce all four presenters now so that we don't have to interrupt the flow. So our first presenter, we can raise your hand, is Rolf Jahnke, the founder and vice president and publisher for Sage Reference. He's been involved in academic publishing for more than 30 years with experience in textbook and reference publishing. At Sage Reference, he's responsible for strategic development and growth of the reference product line, and it's directed towards the academic and public libraries. He's a frequent speaker, and many of you have probably heard him before. Prior to Sage, he was vice president and publisher for ABC Clio and editorial director for Blackwell Publishers. And he started his career in sales and editorial, which is a unique combination, I think, at Kent Publishing, a division of International Thomson. He'll be our first speaker. Then we will move to Alex von Rosenberg. Alex? Who's currently providing consulting and publishing services to customers in the education space and recently joined Sapling Learning. Prior to that, he was executive director of sales and marketing at Applia. In 2000, Alex founded Atomic Dog Publishing, which was sold to Thomson Learning in 2006. He and his company were recognized for their significant entrepreneurial accomplishments by many sources, including the State of Ohio, EduVentures, and Ernst & Young as Entrepreneur of the Year finalist. He has an undergraduate degree in economics from Texas A&M and an MBA from Carnegie Mellon. Our third speaker will be Victor Curran. Victor is the East Coast account executive at Precision Graphics, creating visual tools to educate, inform, and tell your story. He spoke on instructional design in the 2011 Publishing Business Conference, and he's been the head of K-12 creative team at DC Heath and the head of STM production at the Academic Press and Elsevier Science. He taught a book design course at Northeastern University, and he's a board member and past president of the Book Builders of Boston. Thank you. And our fourth speaker, Laura Fleming, last but certainly not least in this program, has served the children of New Jersey as an educator for the past 14 years, as a media specialist and a librarian. In recent years, she's taken a professional interest in developments in new media and vanguard techniques in interactive and transmedia storytelling. Her blog, EdTech Insight, draws powerful connections between transmedia and education and is rapidly earning the interest and respect of industry executives as well as thought leaders. She's now finding her focus as a consultant in the development and implementation of educational transmedia applications. So four different perspectives on where we go from here. Hands it over to Rolf.